The head of the Federal Aviation Administration is planning to personally test safety changes to Boeing's grounded planes this week. And joining us live from the Fox Business Network studios is our good friend Tracy Carrasco. Good morning, Trace. How are you?
Good morning. Good to see you.
Good to see you, too. So this has been going on for a long time now. We're finally getting to the point where hopefully the fix is in and they're going to test it. What do we know?
Yes, we are finally making some progress as the head of the FAA, Stephen Dixon, plans to step into the cockpit of a flight simulator to go over all of the changes that Boeing has made to the grounded 737 MAX planes. As you said, this has been a long time coming. Those planes have been grounded since March following two fatal accidents, grounded worldwide. Dixon said that he expects Boeing to submit its safety analysis sometime this week. So we don't have anything set in stone yet as far as the schedule, but this would be one of the big steps to get these planes back up into the sky. Dixon is going to be the one to decide if the U.S. airlines operating these jets are going to be able to get back into service. We've known so far that United, Southwest, and American Airlines, those are the U.S. air carriers that do have these planes. They have grounded and canceled these flights until early January. So watching this very carefully, I'm sure all of those airlines would be happy to get these planes back up into the sky, but they do want to make sure everything is safe before they do so.
Yeah, it's really a kind of a scary proposition. But so you say January, so we're talking next year before realistically they could be back.
Well, that is when they have canceled all of the flights through January. So it could be any time later this fall when they are officially cleared to fly, but it's unclear what exactly those airlines might do since they've already cleared their schedules of these flights and made other arrangements if they would work around that, try and get them back up into the skies. Unclear, but until early January, that's when they've kind of set aside for this.
All right, Tracy, it's been interesting to watch, that's for sure. Good to see you. Thank you for the information.